I don't even know the plan of Sodia the Midianites, Lord. But they defeated the Midianites, and the Midianites came under their foot, and the Israelites were strong. I pray that irrespective of the number of enemies that will come your way, no matter how multitude you may fight them, may your faith stand like that of Gideon, so that you will overcome those enemies in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Your faith is your shine. And so your faith must make you shine. Hallelujah. Now, when Moses has another instance, Moses is also one of the men who believed and made decisions on faith. Okay, from his decision of choosing whether he's going to be an Egyptian or he's going to be an Israelite, where you've been brought in the home of Pharaoh with all the riches, he still chose because he was believing in God. He was basically believing in God. Sometimes God was telling him things that he felt. By my normal thinking, this is not right. But because he believed abnormally and absolutely foolishly in the Lord, because it is God, he cannot fail. His promises will forever come to pass. He cannot fail. Because he believed, eventually, Moses was able to do everything that he was, including that time when you talk about Egypt, it was a no way. The pharaohs were the most powerful people in the world. But Moses went from when there was a plague in the land of Egypt. Moses, an educated man, he had direction from God that they should do the Passover where they would use blood of the animals. And they looked at the king in the fetish. They put the blood on the doors of the Israelites, and that plague couldn't come to them. But because he believed that it was God, and he believed that Lord, irrespective of his educational level, he did it. Those are among the directions that men of God can give to us. And because we believe, we take. Now, eventually, see rest. Moses stands, and God commands him to point his rod, and the Red Sea opens. How many of us would have that faith? Because anything can happen. That can become close again. But because of the faith that Moses had, all the Israelites went to safety. And when the enemies were coming, the water closed and they all ended up drowning. You hearing my voice? It is my prayer that any enemy who is an Egyptian in your life, who is chasing